guys. I'm back with another Alice in Chains reaction. I think this is my third one. Those other two songs that I've heard from them have been very iffy to me. Not something I would probably put on my playlist, but they're not bad songs. Hopefully this one will make it to my playlist. And I'm more of a fan of their older stuff, you know, like Man in the Box, Them Bones, stuff like that. Let's get into this. Alice in Chains, Rainier Fog. The song is so low. See the logo on the beer? Fucking all CNI pyramid. I'm already getting bored of the rhythm is like too standard, too repetitive. And even for the chorus, they change it up a little bit. There's no breakdown. Again, not bad. It's not something, you know, that I'll listen to. Song is a little too long, honestly. Sorry if I don't have any reaction or commentary. This song is just really standard and bland. Bland. The video's funny. Thank you. that. Let me rate the song out of 10. Before I give my commentary, I'm going to give this song 2. Not my forte at all, and it was really repetitive and dull, boring. I'm sorry, man, if I'm always keeping it real, man. How it feels, my opinion, you're gonna have to agree. And if you don't, give me a thumbs up, that's all good, man. A thumbs down, I'm sorry, thumbs down, that's all good. And if you're with me, you're an Alice in Chains fan, and you're used to like better music from them, and this wasn't it, give me a thumbs up. And if you agree, simple as that. All right, guys. Peace.